Did you know that in Vienna? The Wiener Zeitung is one of the oldest existing newspapers in the world. The first issue was published in 1703. The newspaper was called Wiennerisches Diarium at first. In 1780, the name changed to Wiener Zeitung and has remained the same since then.